Also breaking in news, two former Ohio State players have been found not guilty on charges of rape and kidnapping. A Franklin County jury acquitted Amir Reap and Jason Wint of those charges stemming from a 2020 incident involving a then 19-year-old woman at an off-campus apartment. Both players were dismissed from the team after their arrest.